Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. As you just saw, we connected this flatbed trailer. So we're doing a little special job today. We're going to Laxå and pick up a container. So I hope everything will work out fine. This is not what I usually do, but it's fun to do something different. And the first stop I did was, of course, a cup of coffee and a cinnamon bun. So that's our breakfast today. So this might be fun, and yeah, we'll see what will happen. All week in Sweden has been really cold. It's like 1-2 degrees Celsius outside. That's why I'm wearing this, because I'm still freezing. So I want to have some heat in here before I remove my hat. So maybe you're wondering what we are driving today. Today we are in a Scania R500. So we still have this V8 engine that I like, but no straight pipes or custom exhaust or anything. This is pretty stock, but I like it anyway. So this guy just turned in here. Yeah, he's in a hurry. Look at this, guys. It's the first snow I have seen this year. It's not much, but something has fallen from the sky, and I'm not a big fan of this. But it's gonna get worse, so comment down below
Do you look forward to the winter or do you want to have summer? My vote is on the summer. I want summer all the time. I don't like this weather at all. So this is what we have in front of us. Weather update, guys. It has started to snow. Not much, but it has started.
Lite mer hitåt. Finally, the container is on place and we're gonna put some straps on it, then we're ready to go.